Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of perfectly inelastic collision.